आंसर सेकेंड नाइन Now after this, I will be writing from the next line. Okay, you all have to write from the next line. I am writing here continue. I am making a bracket. That means then you have to start from the next line, new line. Okay, you have to change the para, right? Okay. No, he was not interested to do so. That long father ordered him to. He could not bear to disobey his father. So he left. But he decided to teach Mr. Chatterjee. Lesson than they should not do animal sacrifice on any auspicious occasion. Till occasion you write down, and after that I will tell you more, right? 2-3 lines are left. We'll continue just to complete this. Deliberately. Okay. Clear to everyone? Sandeep, last class also you have asked me the meaning of prank, and I don't understand. If you don't know the meaning of prank, how we have completed the chapter? Yes, Sandeep, that time also you asked me, ma'am, meaning of prank, and I've told you, and again you are asking me, what should I think? You have not cleared the chapter, or something else, some issue is there. What is the problem? I'm asking you, Sandeep, you answer me, or just on your video then talk to me. If you don't know the meaning of prank, how you have understand the chapter? How you have understood the chapter then? Sixth line mein hai that Lalu's father ordered him to go. He could not. Yes, Lalu had planned his prank beforehand. It was his deliberate plan to fool everyone. Line para change. He was forced to do the job of slaughter. He did all types of work in his childhood. Now he was not interested to do that. Lalu's father forced him to go. He could not dare to disobey his father, so he left promptly, but he decided to teach Mr. Chatterjee's lesson that they should never do animal sacrifice on any auspicious occasion. And after occasion, we have to write 2 lines more. Return. Write down cost. Do it, do it, do it. I will not erase. Do it, and what any problem you are having in that, please ask me. And Sandeep, I have told you the meaning of prank. I don't know why you are asking again and again. Are you not getting the point? Are you not understanding the chapter? I don't know what is the problem. Prank means a mischievous act done by anybody, right? Done. Ayushi, Nehal, Upur, Pranjal, Priya, Sandeep, Sarthak, Vishnu. All of you have done. Should I erase this? Okay. Should not do animal sacrifice on any auspicious occasion. April. So I'm rubbing this first three lines, four lines first, okay? From that day, forever in the Chatterjee's house. Thus, all he needed to play that prank. That's it. Right on. नहीं, next line start नहीं करनी है, वहीं से continue करना है जहां से आप कर रहे थे. बस ये जो last line है thus वाली, ये line अलग से लिखनी है. Means next line में लिखनी. Second line is that the practice of sacrificing lambs during Kali Puja was stopped forever in the Chatterjee's household. Thus, all these led him to play that prank. Now, students, it might be network issue. Now clear? done. हाँ, जहां से मैंने एरो लगाया है आपको वहीं से नेक्स्ट लाइन में लिखना है, ठीक है? और एरो की स्पेलिंग ये नहीं होती है, ठीक है आयुषी? ARROW, ओके, क्लियर टू एवरीवन? हाँ, विष्णु डन, संदीप ऑल्सो, ओके, आयुषी हैज डन, ओके। सो नाउ वी आर लेफ्ट विद ओनली टू क्वेश्चन आंसर्स and we'll complete that in our next class because it is a very long question answers as it is given in the books also that you have to write at least 80 words approximately. So we have done this. Okay, now we have left with two question answers, right? The story is realistic or accurate reflects the society it is the set. You have to elaborate it, you have to tell about that, the sentence which they have given. And in the next line, Lalu escaped punishment by staying away from his house for a week. If you had done something similar, what would be had been your consequences? Right? So the fourth one is again a question which is totally based on yourself. Right? You have to write like Lalu escaped when he has prepared a prank on Mr. Chatterjee's house. Okay. So the punishment by staying away from his home for a week. Well, how do he punish himself by staying 1 week away from his house? So they are asking if you had been done something similar to that. अगर आपने किसी के ऊपर prank play किया होता, आपने कुछ ऐसा किया होता, then what would have been your consequences? फिर आपके क्या विचार होते? आप क्या करते? Okay, so now you have to elaborate this answer. You have to write in your own words this answer. Right? Clear? Third, we will do in the class, in our next class. And fourth, you will do it on your own. Clear to everyone? Any questions, any query, please do tell me. Okay, no problem. It is good, Vishnu. But let me tell you, you have to finish this, right? You have to do this question on your own. ऐसे नहीं करना है कि जो questions आपको मैंने खुद करने को दिए हैं वो आप करो ही नहीं, ठीक है? But you will think you will do it afterwards, and then you will not do it afterwards also. So don't do that. ऐसे नहीं करना है आपको, ठीक है? You have to do that question answers, right? Okay, bye all of you, bye and take care. Okay, bye all of you. Okay. And please do complete your work, right? Yes.